Yo, morning YouTube, how we doing? Lost the cyberpunk. Gone. I'm gone. What was this music? Game. Whoa! Game's actually quite loud. But quite atmospheric, so it's quite good. Right, what are we doing? We want to investigate the space. To do that, we're going to... Fuel do we have in check it engine? Have enough to charge it with technology recharge. That's off the floor, I guess. Too great. But you get okay. Probably worth blasting through this, to be fair. Gives us fuel for our ship. Okay, and you get some. Silver. Gold. Okay. Ah, don't crash. Such a good spaceman, it's ridiculous. Here you go. Oh. I was trying really hard to line it up, but it just threw me in. want to change my colours. This music's a bit heavy for a space station. Hello, mate. Yeah. Use this. Hey, I can actually use it to teleport down to the base that I made yesterday. That's cool. I have to fly all the way back there. Then geezer. Good. It doesn't give you a clue like who to speak to. All these random aliens. Technology merchants took Vidrish equipment. Cartographer, directions, outpost, mission. Okay. Hmm. Do we still need to talk to people? Coordinate. Okay, so we need to go and decode the then get there. Get there, we're gonna go place. So this wasn't here in the first version of No Man's Sky. As it is now though. Now that we don't have to fly all the way back. Good, thank you. How are you, buddy? We've gone all the way back. I need to grab my ship computer. Then we've got. There we go. Now we've got the coordinates. Boom. Signal acquired. Love that. Reached the coordinates. Where's my ship? Shit, no, it's there. It came with me. Have any? Salvage data set. Bobbies. Grab it. Doing good, good stuff. Popping by this one. YouTube stuff's hard, man. Haven't you? Right, so our ship's gonna need a new. Technology recharge. Thank you. that mean we can know that we have the planet? Yes, we. Boom. Seb, you've got your own planet. This will be here in history forever. The character. Bad man. Hyperdrop.
Technology installed.
And we need the stuff, so we need microprint. And nothing at all. Fine. Purchase micro quick. Okay, so you have to do purchase. I wonder if you have to. Yes. I wonder if you have to buy the PlayStation. Mine's awful. What have you done today, Seb? How's Corona in San Diego at the minute? We've just been locked down again. We're in proper lockdown now. And it's all a bit depressing. So complain. Oh. Oh, so, okay, I need 95k to find. Don't have it anywhere near it. This thing here, so we can sell this trade commodity.
Units received.
Anyone? Oh, I got. How do we make big money? I mean, makes any. Go back down to our planet and farm some stuff, I think. I've got to say, Seb, it is quite weird be sat in lockdown in the UK watching American football. And there's literally thousands of people sat in the stadium. It's quite a weird, weird thing. I don't know why I did that, to be honest. That's just wasting. What should we put here? Sodium nitrate. Back in. Back in. Get out. Can we? Yes. Feel like we want to do that? We're looking for some carbon. But you can kind of see the point, man. It's been going on for too long. I'm no expert on it, but from what I've heard, coronavirus is killing the same amount of people as the common flu. I can't see being the case. They wouldn't have locked down the whole world over the common flu. Dodged it. Tiny bit.
Technology recharge.
Where's the hood? Oh, Seb, did you see that? One of your cactuses. Way. Oh, here's a Seb cactus. Seb's cactus. Look at this big boy. Whoa, why? Whoa. You're hiding here? Why did he hurt me? Jesus. Hey, look at that. Got a big base now. Well, not a big base, but we've got a big air base. I can put a flag on it. I'm missing components. By lighting. What's coming? Farming. Do so. Cool. There you go, Sam. Made a little house now. That's cool, isn't it? Oh. Why does everything want to kill me? I think by any research point, going to no, we can go into here and get a window panel. We could have built a window. We can't. Yes. Cribs. Definitely. Don't hit. Yeah. I want to hit that save before I get. Got that massive thing. Right, so F. Okay. Up there. Copper deposit. Go for that. This thing is to my right. Oh, yo, look at the size of this cactus, Seb. That's huge. I burn it. What?
Cloud protection falling.
This geezer. Dada Tiffia. There's a Seb cactus next to me. Alright, so do you have anything here? I'll go deposit. Right. this stuff turns into gold. Supposed to be a big gold thing here. Well, let's do this. Oh, I made a river. I might. That case. I have the right digger, and maybe this. Five support, 10%. What? Oh, that real. Do I have anything? Life support, that boys, we're good. And where? Unless we just have to dig down. Lied to us. Game lied. Big boy, don't know if there was knowledge stone. Go there now. Get some knowledge. Wait, you walk around and you see like that over there, wherever that is. And it's and do this. Okay, I guarantee there's something else over there. List that, I want that. Something to go after. Learn the Gek word for friend. Oh, that's what it is. He's look. With a Tremo Widika, apparently. Tremo Widika. That's that over there as well. Bones. Yep, one more. Yep, these are friendly. About to walk through the middle of them. Okay, you can make... You can make food so that they're actually friendly with you. They're buried treasure. What have you got planned for tomorrow, sir? When you wake up? Laser required. Laser button. I think, I don't know, sir, but I would imagine you probably can. Get the, we make those. Craft a couple and see if we can go and feed some. Hey, but there was another knowledge stone. Now we can exercise and wait for these. There you go, right. Hello. You can mount them. That was so sick. Well played, Seb. Good point. Mr. Hello, boy. There's the buried treasure. On top of it. But I want a smaller one. I mount this thing. No way. This is so funky. What was that though? But yeah, you can mantle shit. Or mount on shit. That was very cool. Right, so now we're gonna head back to the base and we're gonna buy the windows. And something else, but I'm not sure what else. We need to go and find some sort of base thing. Let's do a flying one, maybe. Would be cool. Screwed though, because I've just realised we don't have any thruster power. Right, where's this building? See, this is part of the problem. Like, I was going back to do a specific base building activity. And now I'm just like, yo, unknown building down here, what's in here? And there's that gold thing over there, what's in that? Scan the area, see what's going on. Exosuit upgrade module, a yes. Oh. Exosuit module, what's this? Damage them. Oh, we have to upgrade all of this stuff to work. Port Laura's a big f- Can we repair this thing now then? What are they? Need the shattered power core. Boost cobalt. We build and we need to go one of these. It was built. Then I will add to my technology recharge. Sent it. Boom. Oh, it's like I know what I'm doing now. This is fire. Okay, cool. So that's done. But there's nothing else we can do here, I don't think. Okay, cool. Where's that gold thing? Let's go find that gold thing. That was all. Oh, it's just a gold deposit. Fire! No, it's not a gold deposit. It's a pyrite deposit, but... pretty sure. Have gold windows on our house. That'd be cool. Get on, man. That is huge. Charge to accidentally shoot an animal. Pew pew. This is pretty huge because this means I'm probably going to have enough money to continue with the story. I turn all this into gold. It's a big deposit now. Good day. should have loads of the stuff now. I'm so happy I found that. Now we've just got to be able to use the thrusters because our base is so far away. Oh, there's a tech module. Hydrogen. We need some dihydrogen. You should have found more of that earlier. Damn it. I said wheat corn, but we don't call it corn, we call it sweet corn. Does that make any sense to you? Oh, just hit me? Oh, that. Right, so in here we want to go launch. Feed the starship launch. Starship. That'll give us 4 take. Find the base. Is that my base? Is flying made so difficult? Okay. Oh, we don't have white core. We only have sweet corn. We have popcorn, and that's why. I think that's quite the same. Big gold deposits over there. Big one there as well. Look at our little base. There we go. We're back to base building again. Let's see what this guy can offer us. Right, so we've got 8 salvage data. Shall we? Yeah, what do we do, man? All right. Done. We continue with wood or do we do coal? I feel like we should probably just continue. Framed glass panel. We definitely want the window. Item received. now we've got loads just to play with. Oh, damn. More ferrite. Make some ferrite then. Oh. Output. We're at input, so we've got. Oh, let's do that. And then we can build. And stick that in my. And let's put the. Pyrite. I was convinced we were going to get gold. Get pyrite out of. Just that work. Value. Oh, whoa. Oh, 60. Okay. Get that for now. Get that for now. Let's get the front on this place. Build. Whoa. Ah. Cool. Then if we go Z, Z control, get rid of that. Get some stairs in. Oh, this is so sick. Need some more panel. How do we do the floor panel for the stairs though? That's the question. Oh, we need glass. Okay, we can do glass. Need to kill this plant, it's dead, madam. We're dead. Now we've got stairs, we've got this platform above. Can't get rid of this. Don't get out of this banner thing. The wrong place, so maybe we need to put it. Then, in fact, get rid of that. Can't get rid of it. After. And then we got another. Just gonna put. Oh. Hold it. Why does it say 1k? Seb, honestly mate, no idea. Starship inside object. What? Yeah, I wanted to put three things together. Yeah, this is a little bit too fiddly. Shouldn't be this difficult, to be fun, you know. Oh no, no. Alright, just. Boom. Hey, yo, look at us, that two-story house. That's fire. Hey. That wall's wrong. That wall's fucked, though. Starship-eyed object. I can't believe I'm going to use a boost just to get it away. So, please. That's so difficult to land. I mean, now it's far away. Jeez. Not better. Now we should be able to. Okay, cool. That's done. And then I want to. The builder, yeah. Wish I could replace it. This is really annoying. This. In here. Oh, if I could listen to this, can you? Oh, cool. There you go, sleeping quarters up here. We could do with putting a floor or a small balcony. Safety purposes, obviously. Goats. Oh, I can put my imaginary bed here. Feel like. I feel like our next project needs to be this, man.
Ground protection falling.
How do you pick this stuff up? I wanna get rid of the... Right in the build menu. Do anything in... Oh, yeah. Okay.
Inventory full.
Okay, cool. I can do that, and it will put it back into... Fine. I just need a bigger inventory. I could probably put it onto my ship. You just get the materials back. Now I have to put that again. I can do. Maybe I want to just put teleport. And... Thing. Cheers. Let's get a 24-room mansion. What else, like, wires to? Now we've got that back, we probably... That we would back hard. That's fine though, so that's progress, I think. I mean, what do we think? I think on this side here, we need to come out there so it's more square. And once we do that, maybe get rid of this side so we've got like a double fronted house. Yeah, but I think that's all I would do. I fucked up going out this way, haven't I? I mean, this... It's construction. We want just a... Yeah, like this. We don't need... actually. Go the other way. Want them to go. There we go. Go up. There you go, you get the idea. I need to go and farm some more carbon. You get the idea though, obviously. There'll be more of more. I think that's definitely a job for tomorrow. Let me just grab a quick Yeah, but I can go. Can you? Oh, so effects. I'm in doubt. It's gonna take forever. Yes, gonna do that. Out level V. Yes. So I'd meant that's my thumbnail for tomorrow. I'm gonna hit a save button. Right, Seb, thank you for being around this morning. No Man's Sky is good. It doesn't many viewers as cool, which is upsetting because I'd like to play No Man's Sky more, but I'd also like... Anyway, I'm gonna bounce. Have a wonderful I'll catch you tomorrow.